follows none other than your friend of mine, barely covers it, it's
Frank
Spock.